Just trying to adjust the caddy angle on the blade I've got on it. Yeah. One second. Up in the, there we go. Gonna have to cheat a little bit, get it started. Battery's no good, Tunky. Just a moment to show you my little drag box. Thing is fairly heavy considering it was a wastegate on a or a belly dump gate on some industrial equipment somewhere. Too small for a belly dump gate on a truck or anything I know of. I welded a cutting blade across the bottom. It's specifically the type that they use on grader type blades, razor blades, whatever. Generally they'll take them off once they get worn out, throw them away. So I was collecting them there for a few years. I've got a big one. Some of this whole dump, belly dump set up here that I can mount on the back of my Dodge one ton. I'm gonna build a 3-point hitch on the back of that and use it like a tractor or move tractor equipment. That was a quick Walmart fix for my torn up tire. It's in Beaumont doing flood cleanup after the hurricane. My brother's place tore up a tire, and that's the only thing we could find that was the right size. And there just about wasn't anything open down there to get anything, and what was available was very thin. Couldn't find a tire, so we just bought the tire and wheel for a trailer. Just the right height to match my four-wheel drive meshing between the front and rear. Anyway, that's today's little tractor video. It's a B7100 Kubota, one of the workhorses. Most people can't believe just what amount of work that little tiny tractor will do. It outworked any 20, 30 horse tractor I've ever had. Gas tractor I've ever worked with. It's an old one, but it's a tough little tractor. Four drive, 16 horse, 3-cylinder diesel. Put that winch on there to help me deal with the moving all that flood damaged stuff. Come in real handy. Dragging heavy stuff out of houses. Anyway, that's my tractor video for the day.